Imagine Roblox goes down. You wake up one day and boom, Roblox dead forever. Then you look at your list of games and it's all trash. Do you touch grass? Do you work out? So you hop on Fortnite thinking you're a god because you're cracked out at Fortnite, and right out of the gate, you're dead because you suck at Fortnite.